Well, in Benjamin we trust. Okay. I think I've discovered as to why it's only been working sometimes, and I think I know what it is. And actually, I do know what it is. It's like, so, button should work. Yep, it does. And the reason for that is the button will activate that right there. And then what there is this chest is right above a daylight sensor. When it's nighttime, the thing will work. Let's drop in here. Got some parkour that I can't do. And in there, more poetry. And something you probably don't want to have to mess with. Woo! Wow! Leap. I'll get back to you when I get up there. So we made it up. There's two chests there. Only two. I know. And then you go down a hallway here. There's a pressure light there. And then that opens. And then you're out. So yep, now I know why that only worked at a certain point. Now I've got another secret, secret or two that I've discovered since then to show you. Everybody probably knows the staircase, and that's actually going to lead me to the next spot. And my only hope is that there's nobody up here at the moment, because that will be kind of necessary for me to get in to the next secret spot. So you guys know the way up to the enchant table. Sometimes that's not what's important. What's important is that I find the right room. In this corner, there's a button. And in here, you go in. This thing doesn't appear to give you anything. That will make it if you wanted to go back out. Nice redstone, by the way. And then you start dropping down this, which I guess is supposed to dispense minecart, but it got removed. And then why right here there's a drop off is so you don't go up it backwards. Because the reality is, this is the Bat Cave. And I can use my leap to hop in as an old person, or I could get punched up by a friend. And yeah. Don't know if I've actually seen anybody show the way in, but yeah, that's the way in. And then the way out? Well. Alright. It's obvious from the outside. I mean, it's obvious from the inside. From the outside, not so much, but right now it's nighttime, so it kind of is. And then I've got another to show you. Oh, I can get to it real fast. Woo! Jump down the mountain! The other one's probably gonna kill me, which is okay, I suppose. Because I don't really care about this game too much. Wrecker of all, hope you do good. Smiley face. It's right there. That lava is key. Chest here, yeah. PMR there, yeah. YOLO! Made it! Yeah! I made it through there before. Now I've got two hearts. YOLO, YOLO. Chest right there. And then we got a way to go up. It's a good way to get up the mountain if you really wanna. Where's the nearest guy? Might actually go try. Tie-dye bird. Should I cut? Yeah, I will. Spider hack certainly would be nice in this tunnel. Wow, my frame rate went up when I started recording. Well, now it's gonna go down. Once you get all the way up, there's an exit. It's an iron door. Right in the middle of the mountain. So this actually puts you a good way up the mountain, and by the time you're up there, you've probably regenerated your health, unless you're a zombie. Okay. Well, this isn't working too well. But yeah. Then you get up to the enchantment table, which is more obvious than not. Yes. So with that, these are all the secrets I know on Power Room City, and I should probably go kill myself.